Here's a cruising video on the highway. The speedometer registers a little bit high. I'm actually going under 70 at the moment. The temperature gauge stays in a really good situation, and the oil pressure stays good. I always liked how these gauges light up. There's colored discs in there, which light up when the headlights are on. The one on the bottom right for the right side heat is broken off. But this is just a cruise on the highway in the 1972 280 SE 4.5. It's got a nice V8 rumble to it going on, and there's basically very little wind noise for this era of car. There's a little bit coming from that side window there, nothing major, and it just cruises right along and does the job it was intended to do 41 years ago.